To be or not to be. That is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles and by opposing end them, to die, to sleep no more, and by a sleep to say we end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to. Is a consummation devoutly to be wished. To die. To sleep. To sleep. Perchance to dream. Aye, there's the rub. For in that sleep of death, what dreams may come. When we have shuffled off this mortal coil, must give us pause. Who would bear the whips and scorns of time? He presses wrong, a proud man's contumely. The pangs of despised love, the laws delayed, fathers bear to grunt and sweat under a weary life.
An old broken down piece of meat, and I'm alone, and I deserve to be all alone. I just don't want you to hate me.
What life? I got no life. I'm in the dark here.
I got no one to care for. What have I got, Harry? I'm old.
Molly, don't answer the question.
Yes, they deserve to die, and I hope they burn in hell.
Seen the horrors that you've seen. But you have no right to call me a murderer. You have a right to kill me. I have a right to do that. But you have no right to judge me. It's impossible through words to describe what is necessary to those who do not know what horror means. Horror. Horror has a face, and you must make a friend of horror. Horror and moral terror are your friends. If they are not, then they are enemies to be feared. They are truly enemies.
That's when this feeling came over me like a warm blanket. I knew, somehow, that I had to stay alive. I had to keep breathing. Even though there was no reason to hope. You gotta keep breathing. And I know what I have to do now. Because tomorrow the sun will rise. Who knows what the tide could bring?
la-di-da, la-di-da, la-la.
Being perfect is not about winning. It's about you and your relationship to yourself and your family and your friends. Being perfect is about being able to look your friends in the eye and know that you didn't let them down because you told them the truth. And that truth is that you did everything that you could. There wasn't one more thing that you could have done. Can you live in that moment as best you can with clear eyes and love in your heart, with joy in your heart? If you can do that, gentlemen, then you're perfect.
Houston, we have a problem.
We solve problems.
Name's Bond.
James Bond.
I'm John McClane.
I am Iron Man.
I'm Batman.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I have come here to chew bubblegum and kick ass.
Oh.
What's your name?
They call me Mr. Tibbs.
Oh, my God.
Don't you be afraid, sweetheart. Death is just a part of life. And I happen to believe you make your own destiny. You have to do the best with what God gave you.
Get busy living, or get busy dying. That's goddamn right.
Interested in hearing anything about me. My life, I mean, most of it doesn't add up to much that I could relate as a way of life that you'd approve of. I move around a lot because I'm getting away from things that get bad if I stay.
There's more at stake here than just our lives, Clark, or the lives of those around us. When the world finds out what you can do, it's going to change everything. Our beliefs, our notions of what it means to be human, everything.
These are the years when a man changes into the man he's going to become the rest of his life. Just be careful who you change into. Remember, with great power comes great responsibility.
God.
Done more than any other man could have done in the service of his country. And I've never been more wrong about someone in my life. Most of these men don't believe the same way you do. But they believe so much in how much you believe.
This is from Matilda.
Yeah.
obsession. Something you can't live without. Because the truth is, honey, there's no sense living your life without this. To make the journey and not fall deeply in love. Now, you haven't lived a life at all.
I would rather share one lifetime with you than face all the ages of this world alone.
I love you. You're the love of my life.
I need to believe that something extraordinary is possible.
Fight our way back into the light. We can climb out of hell. One inch at a time. Now, I can't do it for you. I made every wrong choice a middle-aged man can make. I chased off anyone who's ever loved me. And lately, I can't even stand the face I see.
You know, when you get old in life, things get taken from you.
I mean, that's part of life.
But you only learn that when you start losing stuff. You find out life's this game of inches. The margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. Claw with our fingernails that inch. Because we know when we add up all those inches, that's gonna make the fucking difference between winning and losing, between living and dying.
Let's rock!
Welcome to the party, pal.
Say hello to my new friend.
Immortality, take it. It's yours.
Let me tell you something you already know. You ain't gonna believe this. Well, you used to fit right here. I'd hold you up and say to your mother, this kid's gonna be the best kid in the world. This kid's gonna be somebody better than anybody ever knew. And you grew up good and wonderful. It was great just watching every day. It was like a privilege. When the time come for you to be your own man and take on the world, and you did. But somewhere along the line, you changed. You stopped being you. You let people stick a finger in your face and tell you you're no good. And when things got hard, you started looking for something to blame, like a big shadow. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Ernest Hemingway once wrote, "The world is a fine place and worth fighting for." I agree with the second part.
A census taker once tried to test me. I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice cayenne.
They will say that I have shed innocent blood. What's blood for, if not for shedding?
It's alive! It's alive! It's alive! Oh, in the name of God! Now I know what it feels like to be God!
But your sister is dead. She's gone forever. Because nobody admits anything they've done.
What have you done to him, you maniac?
Whatever you do, don't fall asleep.
If you hang up on me, you'll die just like your mother.
We all go a little mad sometimes.
I cast you out! In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, command you! By the dead, the living and the dead, you will partake the servants of the depths of hell!
I'm sorry. But I don't want to be an emperor. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone, and the good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful. But we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls. Has barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. To those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed.
You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men. You have the love of humanity in your hearts. You don't hate. Only the unloved hate. The unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers, Don't fight for slavery. Fight for liberty. In the 17th chapter of St. Luke it is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power. The power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Let us fight for a new world, a decent world. Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power. Let us all unite.
Just one chance to come back here and tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom!
It's like in the great stories, Mr. Ford. The ones that really matter. There's some good in this world, and it's worth fighting.
Somebody tell you can't do something. You got a dream, you got to protect it. People can't do something themselves, they want to tell you can't do it. You want something, go get it. Period.
In this lifetime, you don't have to prove nothing to nobody except yourself. And after what you've gone through, if you haven't done that by now, it ain't gonna never happen.
It is only in the mysterious equations of love that any logical reasons can be found.
Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
Have you found joy in your life? Has your life brought joy to others?
Your future is whatever you make it, to make it a good one.
You've got to earn your mark by doing something big, through something bigger than yourself. Someday you'll all make your mark, and I can't wait to see it.
Everybody gets one chance to do something great. Most people never take the chance, either because they're too scared, or they don't recognize it when it spits on their shoes. This is your big chance. You shouldn't let it go by.
Gentlemen, the only way to achieve the impossible is to believe it is possible.
All we have to decide is what to do when the time is good.
Strange, isn't it? Each man's life touches so many other lives. When he isn't around, it leaves an awful hole, doesn't it?
Ever since the dawn of civilization, people have craved for an understanding of the underlying order of the world. There ought to be something very special about the boundary conditions of the universe. What can be more special than that there is no boundary? There should be no boundary to the endeavor. We are all different. However bad life may seem, there is always something you can do and succeed at. While there is life, there is hope.
In case I don't see you, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.
Hold up! Time out!
Wait a minute. You ain't heard nothing yet.
Fasten your seatbelts. It's going to be a bumpy night.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Let's kick some ass.
You talking to me?
I'm a dude playing a dude disguised as another dude.
I'll be back.
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
Why so serious?
I am serious. And don't call me Shirley.
I'm going to make him an offer again with you.
Fugazi, fugazi, it's a wazi, it's a wazi, it's a
I will find you.
Infinity and beyond!
Get away from her, you bitch!
Meow.
I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
It's time.
Come in the morning.
Go ahead. Make my day.
Dead or alive, you are coming with me.
You're going to need a bigger boat.
I feel the need for speed.
Prepare to die.
I'm coming back for everything.
Don't you put that evil on me, Ricky Bobby!
Are you not entertained?
Damn!
Welcome to the Rock.
Where we're going, we don't need roads.
I want the truth!
Show me my...
The Force will be with you. Always.
Let's go!
Go gentle into that good night. Old age should burn and rave close at day. Because their words had fought no lightning they. Do not go gentle into that good night.
Baby.